we're here to focus on a game right now. You know, we're gonna have some fun activities set up, like going to Lightning game, going to Busch Gardens, and doing things like that. But you know, our main focus is to come here and get a W. It was an awesome accomplishment to come from such a bad season last year. You know, going 6-7, and then starting off 0-2 this year. You know, it was tough, but you know, we had some great leadership, some great seniors who really didn't let this team feel bad for themselves or get down or think the season's over with. And we fought. We fought all season, every game we fought, and we turned into a pretty unbelievable season. Like I said, we still got one more game to go, and I think there's only been 8 teams in Georgia history to win 11 games, so we want to be the 9th. Oh, it's going to be a great time. You know, we're very less fortunate to be playing this game. It's an awesome game. I've actually been to a couple, without being contented, I've been to a couple games before, so it's a lot of fun. You know, playing a great opponent.
Yeah.
We're looking forward to the
game. They're excited. They're excited about being here, and I'm proud of Aaron and Orson. But we also have Ramique Wilson and Zach DeBell, who's from the Tampa area also. So we got a couple more boys from this spot. And so I know everybody's excited about being here. And I think Orson said it was, he either said 6 miles or 6 minutes away. So he didn't have too far to travel.
Malcolm Mitchell, I guess he's got the Tampa nickname too. He lived here for a while as a kid. What's it been like watching him, you know, just kind of explode this season?
Well, you know, he started out great. This summer, from what the guys were telling me, when you talk to the veterans about what's happening in the summer workouts, you know, Malcolm was a guy. I remember Boykin quoted, "Coach, he might be the best receiver and DB." You know, I used to be a little facetious, but he knew that he had a lot of talent. So we weren't surprised that once we got to practice, that he was a guy that was going to be a playmaker. But you know, Chris Conley came out as a freshman, did well. Michael Bennett as a freshman, did well. In the receiver core. So, real pleased with what's been happening.
What do you hope to see out of your
team? Ball security, number one. Play physical, finish their runs, pick up the blitz.
The guys need to beat out the camera out.
Yeah, kids number one going into this practice, but it's highly competitive. We'll see where it ends up. I hope he holds on to it. That would be a good thing. But you know, Richard's back in the fold. He'll have something to say about that. We'll see as well as I say.